Thank you. Thank you. serves, and he got serves, and if we didn't miss all the serves, we would have been ahead, actually.
No,
and tips.
Serves, how about the tips?
Hey.
If you're...
You know we can get there with the ball.
Yeah, we can get there. This is close. If you're in short, defending short in 5 or 1, stay on the perimeter, like, stay on your toes, get ready to try and scoop it up.
Yeah.
Right? Just remember, in your rotation, so you got to remember, especially your basics.
Yeah. I'm sorry, man.
Yeah. Okay, let's go. Do you want to play? Keep playing lift? Okay. I think we'll keep it the same then. Keep it the same. It's working. We're just losing off errors. We're making too many errors.
Yep.
So if we had all our serves over, we would have won that. Just errors and stuff. Fireball, Juju. Yeah, blocks, make sure you reach over the net, but don't touch the net. You go up, and once you're coming down, you pull your hand back. Alright?
Dude, you went for it.
Thank you. That's all. You went right from bridging the whole net to like doing like this. And so before it was like, you know, like when you're getting that wrist block, but you were touching the net, and now you're just like too scared to touch the net at all. But you're there.
I'll get there.
But you just do it in between.
That would have been a hell of a block. A couple of those, actually.
Yeah, you've been reading. You've been reading them, bro. My boy's been reading them.
Yeah,
I think. Fuck.
But we're on the higher.
Yeah. Look, wait. We get rolling. We're rolling in there. It's just the mistakes that are letting us down. So I want you to focus on your serve. You can take your time with your serve. You've got 8 whole seconds. And they can also can't call the serve if your back is facing towards the thing. So when you're walking there, you can take your time, calm yourself down, and then when you turn around, then she has to blow the whistle. Mm. And then you can go. You have 8 seconds, don't need to rush. Don't overthink it too, or else that's how you hit it straight out. But
I don't know.
Yeah. Just covering, blocks. Blocks are getting there, it's just reaching over.
Yep.
We're reading them pretty well. They are running a little bit faster tempo,
yep.
But I think we're doing that well too. So yeah. And one thing I noticed, they're bunched up a lot on the court. There's some like open spaces on the other side. Like sometimes when there's a call in the center of the panel, trying to get the same ball, right? So let's just look out for those.
And on our hooks, thank you for using like the sense that I'm doing it, but hit it down, because we're at least a hand ahead on top of it.
Yeah, so,
okay,
come on. Five, three. 1, 2, 3, silence! Oh, we got this. Same as last set.
Come on.
Yeah!
Oh, yeah.